Hi, I have built a USB to MIDI converter. Here it is. It is based on an attiny85, which doesn't have any hardware USB or UART, so everything is by software. Here it is connected to my PC, and then the output is connected to my DIY synthesizer, which I made on a previous video. And here it is on the speaker. So let's see it in action. It is not that perfect since everything is emulated, but it is working. So there you go. With just one bug, you can make this. Thanks for watching.